broke in a minute. Don't get it fitted. Tow off the bow in a Bentley. Yeah, in the kidney. The city. I do not dance or jiggy. Gun is sucked under this finny. I like it, I spin it. I just came right out the jeweler. The ice on my neck and my wrist and my fist. I ain't finished. I was just working at Dennis. Came back and counted some millions. I ain't no regular civilian. Red, yellow, green. Look like my neck a chameleon. Okay, spin it. I ain't been broke in a minute. I hit it. I'm a Da Vinci offended. Then let me finish. I crack that Chevy for 40. My scam will bust.
I have Marsel McDuffie, a linebacker from South Grand Prairie, Texas, who also has a nice title with him called named Defensive Player of the Year. Thank you for joining me today.
Thank you for having me.
I have a question that I like to ask all the signees. If I really wanted to get to know Marsel, what would I need to know?
I'm very hardworking, you know. I come, I could go get to work, you know, get the job done. I'm very humble. You know, I like to be around people. I'm a people person. You know, I like to have fun and just, you know, enjoy life to the fullest.
And it takes a village, but if I made you boil it down to just one person on who has influenced who you are today, who would it be and why?
I had to say my dad. You know, he was an athlete himself, and, you know, he just, ever since I really started playing football, he just pushed me every day just to be great and just, you know, instilling me the drive just to want more and always just go the hardest every time I go. And, you know, I just, without him, you know, in my corner, I don't think I'd be in this position I'm in right now.
And what made you choose UNLV after all of those incredible schools that were looking after you?
From the moment, you know, I got the offer, Coach Arroyo, Coach Hanson, they constantly checked in on me. You know, they made it a priority, made me feel like I was a priority to them. And it's just, you know, I saw all the other guys that were committed before me, and just I saw the potential in this class, and I knew that, you know, I could definitely be a, you know, huge part in changing the program around, changing the culture. And I figured you might as well just go ahead and do it.
And when you signed with UNLV, I saw on your Twitter, you posted a heartfelt message, thanked everyone in your life who has helped you achieve this moment. At the end of that message, you said, go the hardest and move in silence. Can you explain to me what that sentence means to you?
You know, a lot of times, you know, I get on media and I just see people, you know, athletes, they just talking about how hard they're working, you know, and this and that. And they just always, you know, kind of just out there looking for recognition, you know, kind of fishing for attention. You know, I've never been that type of person. I just believe, you know, just work out, you know, move in silence, and then, you know, when I play on Friday nights, I let my players be talking. And even after that, when people congratulate me, you know, I thank them, but I just keep moving in silence and just keep working hard.
I like that. And I also like to give each chapter in my life a title. And you just closed a very important chapter in yours. What are you going to name this next chapter in your life?
Ooh. Probably would be the new era.
What characteristics of yours, I know you probably mentioned them before, but what characteristic of yours do you think best fits the new program at UNLV?
My work ethic, you know, my will to want to be great, want to do better, and just push my teammates, you know, so we could just, you know, like I said, change the coaching around and just put UNLV back on the map.
And from the academic side, I saw that you want to major in criminal justice. Is there something specific that you want to do with criminal justice, or do you just want to help people in the long run?
Specifically, I would say I want to be in the FBI, but also just, you know, helping people any way I can, any way out.
Thank you so much, Marsel. I really appreciate you taking the time with me today. We know about what you do, but it was awesome getting to know who you are.